Hello and welcome to Video Jug. We're going to show you how to make pizza dough. Step 1. You will need the following ingredients to make a 10-inch or 24.5cm pizza. 175 grams of plain white flour. 1 teaspoon of salt. 1 teaspoon of dried yeast. 1/2 teaspoon of caster sugar. 1 tablespoon of olive oil. 120 millilitres of warm water and polenta for dusting. Here is a handy list of the ingredients. You will also need the following utensils: 2 bowls, a spoon, some cling film, a rolling pin, a measuring jug, a sieve, and a circular baking tray. Step 2. Sieve the flour. Begin by placing the flour into a sieve and gently shaking it into the bowl underneath. Step 3. Make the dough. Now place the salt, yeast, caster sugar into a medium bowl and, using your wooden spoon, combine well. Make a hole in the center. Then add the olive oil and warm water. And mix in thoroughly. Give it a quick final mix by hand, creating a rough paste. Step 4. Knead the dough. Add a little warm water to help remove any remaining dough from the bowl. Continue by kneading the dough for roughly 3 to 4 minutes using the heel of your hand. Keep kneading until it has formed a smooth ball. Step 5. Allow to rise. Transfer the dough into a large clean bowl and cover with some cling film. Then allow it to rise for approximately 2 hours. Step 6. Roll the dough. When the dough has doubled in size, it's ready to be rolled. Sprinkle your worktop with some flour and place the dough on top. Now sprinkle some more flour over the dough. And with your rolling pin, roll it into a circle. Turn it over and roll out the other side. Now take the circular baking tray and flour the base. Then lift the dough and place it into the tray, pushing it outwards into a rustic circle. This dough needs to be used within 24 hours, wrapped in cling film and kept in the fridge. And that's how to make pizza dough the Video Jug way.